What are you working on? What are you working on? What are you working on? Are you stretching? Are you shadow boxing?
Finish training.
15 April 5th. April 15th?
Yes.
Where?
Connecticut.
Connecticut. You were kickboxing champion. You were kickboxing champion. McGregor and you, who wins? In boxing.
Yeah.
How about Mayweather McGregor?
Mayweather.
Easy?
Business. Yeah.
A lot of money.
Yeah, a lot of money. Big money.
What about Roger? Roger McGregor, who wins?
Roger.
Roger, you'd beat him?
Roger.
I saw Roger working with everybody. I saw pictures, videos.
1 week before? Last week,
and 135.
What's that for?
In case any intruders want to come in.
Oh, that shit stings. That shit stings.
Exercise.
I've done it. It hurt. It's not easy.
Easy Tuesday.
Margarito does that.
Easy Tuesday, yeah. Everybody's on calendar for April. This.
Hold on, what do? What show be? That hurts.
Easy, no, work.
Easy work.
Easy work.
That stings. Have you done it, Mac?
On them.
I've tried it. It's like needles.
Hey, what's up with Nate Diaz? I saw his tweet.
Dana White's making up shit. Saying he offered him fights.
This fucker, what is that? This fucker making up shit. Look at that.
I know, it's all red.
Nice nine.
Okay, now you, him, Mac.
Yes.
You?
Madiar, does it hurt?
What?
Does it hurt?
Pain.
Yeah. No, it's okay.
Easy?
Yeah, no, easy. This, no pain, no problem.
No problem.
Look, it's just turned red for no reason.
When is your next fight?
April 15th in Connecticut.
With everybody?
Yeah.
Are you going there? April 15th, Connecticut?
We have everybody on calendar. We have Egas and Vosdick April 8th. Madiar, Enrique, Mayrim, April 15th, Besputin.
The new kid on the 22nd.
Besputin, Max, and Fazi on the 22nd. We got a hot on the 28th.
How about Dennis?
Dennis will fight on the 20th.
Dennis the Menace.
Dennis will fight on the 20th.
Where's the 20th?
He's going to fight in New York, Verona, New York, against Eddie Gomez.
Oh, wow. We know Eddie from Golden Boy.
From Honduras or Nicaragua.
Yeah. But a Golden Boy fighter.
Yeah.
So are you heavyweight?
Yeah, he's a heavyweight. He's got to work in his visa. He'll come back. Right now, he's sparring. He's helping Usyk.
What's his record?
He's amateur. He's got to turn pro.
Oh, wow. Hey, Klitschko or Joshua, who wins? Joshua, why? Too big?
Klitschko.
No, smaller.
Klitschko.
Younger.
Okay, how about you and Joshua? Okay, Deontay Wilder, Joshua. I agree. No, Wilder. I got Wilder. Wilder. 37 knockouts.
After six rounds, he decides to throw a punch.
Don't matter. The 37 knockouts. When you have that kind of punch.
Yeah, I was all up in what's his name? Joshua was good, but after I heard the rumors that he got knocked out in sparring.
By who?
Sparring part of the
Not recently?
No, like last year I heard the rumor that he got knocked down in sparring. So.
That's not a good thing when it happens, but.
No, in sparring, you know, they're probably using 18 ounce gloves. Double the size.
So, Mac, you've been okay?
We're hanging in here. You know, the first month was rough, trying to control everybody and everything in here, but now everything's falling in place. I got a good crew now.
Tomorrow's media day over here. Everyone will be here at 1 o'clock. What happened to the wall? Who punched it?
I don't know. We're still trying to figure it out.
Oh, someone got mad.
Nobody wants to claim it.
The pictures are still up. Are they going to add any more pictures?
I don't know about adding, but that's going to stay. That's history. History is going to stay here.
So when you win your champion, you add yourself to the wall?
Yeah. No, we got to respect that wall. That wall.
Okay, how about the other side?
I think that wall's got to stay the way it is because it belongs to the Robert Garcia era, which is the same era. So I want, you know, for me, I would, you know, it's not my gym. I mean, I run it, but I would respect that wall and leave it as is.
How about that?
That's gonna come down because there's gonna be construction, so that's gonna come down.
That so whole, Josh Valdez too.
Yeah, all that's Pelos. Gonna come out. All that's gonna come out because there'll be still.
How about the ES New sign on the wall? Does that stay or go?
Where is the ES New sign?
I'll show you where.
That'll probably stay. No, that'll stay. It, whatever you see up,
yeah,
make the cut.
That made the cut. Whatever went down didn't make the cut.
Yeah, whatever made down. Borrachos Tacos didn't make the cut.
What happened to him?
I don't know. They took it down. You know, I don't know what happened with their negotiation when they did the deal, but United Rentals made the cut. Mitsubishi made the cut.
I see. The flags, I brought half of the flags here.
The flags made it, are gonna stay.
I brought 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of the flags.
You met Edgar?
What's up, Edgar?
Edgar Robles, father was a good professional national champion in Mexico back in the 70s.
What do you do these days, Edgar? 65. You box?
Yeah,
you
know? Used to box.
He used to box.
You training? You
helping
him? He's him, Roger, Mocinas are helping me here, and one more guy. Where's he at? He's not here today. Oscar.
So that Mocinas, you've been losing weight, huh? You've been losing some weight. I think you gained like 40 pounds since I saw you last. Your phone's blowing up.
Yeah.
You been good? Hey, can I have the video of the fight so I can put it on my channel?
No, that's rated R.